setting the post in. Yeah. He said it was in the back of his closet after his, you know, during Christmas. That's like a holy grail, for real. For real, dude. Like, undisputed. Right, I thought, I saved the post, and I definitely want to save that to share it to you directly. Oh yeah, and didn't tear it up thinking it was a sticker. I know, and it looks like there's one, it's all base set, I think. Yeah, there's a yellow backing, so there may be one in there that's flipped upside down. It looks like the print is in the opposite direction. Dude, imagine going back in time for that shit. So cool, ain't it? Like, even still to this day, with all the ripped shit, people are still finding factory sealed old shit, you know? You're just saying that there's a lot of that compared to, like, most anything else in a drivable 10-minute radius. I see what you're... Like Sonic and Cookout and shit, right? I can imagine. So we've got one top side, mid, and bottom side of the beach. Yeah, that's rough. Sure, that's cranking out some money for them, but not infrastructure for much else, unfortunately, it seems. Right. Right. Yeah, and the community supports back and forth between it. Right.
Team deathmatch. Let's do this.
America, fuck you.
Taking the lead.
good for him. That's fucking cool. Yeah, he's living life the right way. He's helping people. And he doesn't, most importantly, he's not, yeah, exactly. Because he doesn't forget where he comes from and, like, what he used to deal with. That's what allows him to stay alive in somebody. Yeah, he really, like, pushed that change forward like that. That's cool as fuck. Dude, you're gonna be proud of me, dude. I just quick choked somebody in the ear. Not that specifically, but... dude, I was playing BO2 earlier. While, waiting for my homie's oil change to finish. We're smoking and chilling here at my spot. And I play some Mario Kart Double Dash with him. Dude, I got a kill tack by myself. You know where it was? The other one. The other map board. Yes. Beyond Raid. Yep. Dude, I have it on Twitch. I'll make a clip of it tomorrow. And, ooh, there's a guy. Gotcha, bitch. I'll just send you the clip for it. So, like, you can see, like, dude, I'm telling you, like, last night I was really tired and shit, so I'm glad we were able to just chat at least a little bit, but I definitely do want to add that to, at least a few days a week repertoire where, like, before we do anything else, whatever we end up playing is going into bots and just fucking, because, dude, that's how I was analyzing it, and I was just laying waste with the MTAR. That's a good point. And I still want to do that for you with MW2.
Care package on the way.
Right, and get some good kills.
Heads up, enemy UAV spotted.
That's a good point. Now I do want to make it more that run and gun with you too, just in general. Yeah, exactly. Oh, yeah, yeah, I think Halo 4 is the most fluid game to just jump into. Yeah, especially on COD. Like, CODs are hard to get a consistent high KD in. Even if you're really good at that particular one, because since they all play differently enough and have their own similar and differences that they contribute between each other, which is something I always liked about them.
But how the last goddamn time I ever used a sniper in this game, bro, I swear to God, I fucking got 50 fucking hit markers. And they just shut the fuck on off of here, buddy. It's just ass.
Right. Yeah, you ain't wrong, brother. am gonna cop some from you. Appreciate it. Oh, he thought he had me, but I had him instead. Haha. It's you. Oh, he has an automatic shotgun. That's cool.
UAV online.
Cannot believe it just let me kill him. That's fucking awesome. Yeah, I'm about to swap over to Black Hawk. I found you! And then I got killed from behind. At least I got a 3 in a row. Yeah, I love the MTAR, especially now that I swapped back to the reflex sight. That's when I got my kill capture. Stock dual mag, Well, the fast dual mags or whatever, where they're taped together so it's a quick swap. But it's like essentially Spider-Man in that game. Because you can get, you would get very lucky to get a triple kill with the 3 in the chamber with the MTAR. So, like, if you can fast reload, you just need to pepper them once to 3 more bullets and they're definitely dead for that triple nipple. And then you can go from there and defend yourself. Because obviously, if you had to kill 3 people here. Lentner, Lamb, Leeway, or Donald. I love the Silence AK-47 in this game, dude. It's really good without the silencer. I just like it because it's one of the few assault rifles in this game that a silencer doesn't really take too much away from it. Yep, Dev. Right. I appreciate that. Yeah, I'm really excited to get the SCAR H or L, whichever one it is, in BO2 here shortly. A couple levels away. Oh yeah, it'll always be a class for sure. That'll usually be my go-to to at least start. That's usually what I try and do, is I go with the MTAR, and then once I get good enough KD, I may like try a different weapon and see how well I can fuck with it. Plus you want, you know, still gotta unlock some stuff for some weapons. Do not forsake the MTAR, bro, man.
UAV recon standing by.
Oh, yeah, that's like probably the number one COD where majority of the starting weapons are endgame weapons. The TAC 45 for the pistol is really good. Yep. It's like a Thanksgiving spread, Grommet. I'm pulling up Black Ops. And you are playing it on your actual 360, right? Just know sometimes there's controller input delay because it's emulating the 360 variant of the game. If you don't really feel it, good. That and explosives, the only ways they can kill us. Like, honestly, getting killed from behind and explosives. Right, at least, like, 2 others with you for half a team. and that's how you know if you're doing good in COD, is if you're getting your score streaks at least, like, at least once to three times on average. Right. Because in this one, right, dude, in this one, you have to get... I don't know how, man, like, dude, I struggle to get my UAV sometimes because in this one it needs 5 kills, so maybe I should put on that score streak perk or some shit. Yeah, if there's no bonuses to score kill streaks, it's 5. Okay, so that's why you don't feel it as bad and you're able to get your shit. Yeah, hardline. Alright, word. Because if I can get my UAVs, I can help my KD get boosted and I can learn where people are likely to be quicker while playing with. Oh no, I put a turret. I swapped it with turret. Yeah, that shit, I was able to do that once. Yeah. Yeah, if you get to max prestige, you could do that in MW3 as well. Yeah, like, a hell of a lot of playtime is still... Yeah, you would still go back and play a little bit, but not giving it as much time back then. Shit is wild. Nice. Hey, I'm gonna add Michael White Dog to the call. I wanted to come chat with us. Yo, bro. We're about to fuck up some bots on Black Ops 2 before we're going into multiplayer. Zero Night. Yeah. Yeah, he's playing it on his X-Bone, though. You can't play it on the newer ones, but I'm playing it on 360. I wish they had cross-play back in the day for that. I thought I heard the N-word too. Do you want to through, well, it's probably because you're doing it through the computer. Yeah. Would you be cool with joining it through Discord, Hope? Do you mind if I, you still got Discord on your phone, right? Alright, I'll just send you an invite through that. You send me the invite, why not? Alright. It sounds, your audio does instantly already sound a lot better. Yeah, just all audio quality. That sounds a lot better too. I don't know, I'm getting in there. You may have to, since you're the call moderator. It's, Hope and Sorrow. It should be a Charizard card as his game, his profile. It says to join this voice call, your current call will be ended. Alright, and I'll just invite you. Alright. There we go. Oh. Yeah, the Boondocks clip is coming in probably. Gotta add the beat with it. Yeah. They did a good mix. Yeah, I love Boondocks clips. They're always awesome. I still need to watch most of the... They came out with the fourth season like a number of years after the third. Uncle Ruckus. I did share that clip with Miles and Edward, the one you sent me about him recently. When he's learning how to come to terms with being black, yeah. Right, he's like, he ain't walking on the moon. Yeah, the first thing I'm gonna do is walk to the liquor store. I love that shit, dude. ones you sent me were good. Yeah, people were base and would just say stuff for comedy's sake and not get panties in a twist. Take it easy, bro. Peace. But nah, you definitely have a good point. And I'm in lobby if you want to send me an invite. I'm rolling up right now, but we can at least get joined up after your... Yeah, I like the bots too. It gets my shots on point and it helps me, like, be able to really mess with just how to pre-anticipate everything. Where I should be placed, where they're coming from, where I should, pause stuff in different ways. That too. That's what helped me know to... my back was facing B. I was in where the Lamborghini is and those center block mini walls that you can go through. I was, like, using that as covers, and then... They weren't coming through courtyard on any of the three other entrances, so I was like, they've got to be coming from behind. I looked to the left, bat two, and then the other three. And dude, it was just like the boss. Like, I didn't even see their names or nothing. I'm like, oh my gosh, this is multiplayer. Like, you know, human players and shit. But it was feeling like the boss mission, and I was having a positive flashback in the moment. I'm like, this is what we've trained for. I was like, thank you, Miles. You don't know it yet, but when we talk later, I'll let you know, because you're saving me right now to pull off this kill-tacular in COD. Right. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, the veteran boss, the Harden. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like that idea. As you feel it's time, I'll just... Yeah, we could play some zombies. Yeah, you gotta back out to the main menu that breaks up campaign zombies and multiplayer. Your preference is set to auto into multiplayer is what's going on. Right. Town survival's really fun, and farm survival's really fun with none of the DLCs. The only zombies DLC I would even want is the Black Ops 1 one, so we get all the good World at War maps with all the upgrades Black Ops 1 gives us, instead of playing on the OG. You gotta go to town to make survival. That's like what OG is. Nah, it's not anything like World of War or Black Ops 1, but survival's the closest to that, because it's just survival rounds, come at you in waves, you get power-ups, you get pack-a-punch, you get the Perk-a-Cola machines, you get mystery box. That interests me to eventually get it on sale when I get an Xbone.
We're losing this fight.
Let's go. That's crazy.
Let's go. Let's go.
We've taken the advantage. We've lost the advantage.
Threat neutralized.
I've seen the preview for that one.
Control.
Just before. Nice.
We've lost.
It's like Clyde was showing him how he was moving.
UAV awaiting orders.
Clyde's always been the ladies' man whenever it comes to the South Park boys. Like, Hanana. Yeah, he's a Chad, exactly.
Set the gun ready for deployment.
I love it. Dude, I just got turret in multiplayer, bro. I'm slaying their asshole shut. I haven't even warmed up or played this game at all today. Or except a little bit earlier. No, 10 hours ago.
UAV on standby.
Reloading.
I just got my UAV without dying twice.
UAV inbound.
Awesome. Just got a merciless baby. Just got a sentry gun kill, baby. Let's fucking go. I'm gonna clap the cheeks tonight.
Got a threat. I got
They finally got me.
Counter UAV inbound.
I was 14-1 before I died. And then I just died to go 14-2. That's fucking crazy. I don't know, like, I did play like 2 or 3 matches of MW2. Did pretty good. I went 10-4 quickscoping with a thermal intervention. And then, but it was on a map that, like, is sniper based. It's like a long irradiated wasteland.
Destroyed your sentry gun.
I'm 20-4 right now, so at least I'm heading in the right direction, Captain. Because Edward talked with me about this kind of stuff too.
Operation complete. Nice job, squad.
Yeah, across 3 different accounts, I was finally able to get it up 2.3. Right.
Uh oh, Billy.
Both on the OG Halo 4 and the new gen. And this account on MCC's record also has, like, this has Reach on it first. Then a little bit of Halo 1 multiplayer, then I realized that game's garbage for multiplayer. It just, the campaign is amazing, and then 2 is when the multiplayer started coming into fruition. I was never a fan of it because of the button combos and, like, the cheese. degree, it was refinement. It was like, there's certain things that take certain skills. Yeah, there's some ways to bullshit kill, and sometimes it can be frustrating playing this one, but it's the most rewarding when you're doing really good and winning. And then Halo 4 was, everything was refined, everybody can just jump in, and even if you're not the greatest player, you can at least usually get some points on the board and like feel like you do something. Oh yeah, agreed. Oh, my cousin and I did that too for Halo 4, GTA 5, and Black Ops 2. We were at the midnight releases. Well, and also the first few months were awful, especially when the battle rifle was still 5-shot. And you just used the DMR. It was the meta. Nothing else compared. Right, and then they came out and did weapon tuning within less than a year, and the Champions bundle released Resistor and Survivor and Recharge and, you know, the new shit. Right.
Team Deathmatch. Oh, yeah. Squad, we got a green light. Move your ass.
Oh, you know what's crazy, bro?
We're losing this fight.
I was in the MW2 lobby.
Hostile UAV above.
Usually in the top three alternating. So at least usually like alternating between my favorite. And that's nice. And I'm glad like we still have a big team, battle team of like, we only load in if it's at least 7. So we try and get a full 8. Only 4. Yes. With Minx and Tony Montana and fucking a few other cool cats. They're all really cool and good.
Hostile UAV above.
Oh yeah, for sure. I'm sure there had to be a time or two. Yeah. If even from the Halo 4 days, because there was time for replay big team battle, and I know I invited you at least once or twice when we didn't have our full dedicated team like we do now. And I stayed off for like about half a year, like working on shit. Like, or whatever, and I came back a few weeks later and like
we've taken the lead
left and was able to destroy, got top of the board out of the whole lead, and everybody was my warm up for the day and was feeling good, and it's great conversation too, like it's that too, and communication too, like call outs when things are getting serious too, like we'll cut the chatter and actually start concentrating if like something weird is going on. Mainly only for OBJ, especially if it's like not affixed.
We've lost the advantage. We're losing this fight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, dude. We kept our CSR 50 forever. We never lost. And also with this team, we've never lost either. Now as far as whenever I've been a part of it. They would love to see your work on that, because we half our team are really great with vehicles, and then the other half we just hold it down infantry style is usually the alternation, and everybody, yep, same everybody, there's me and one other sometimes, or two others for this night. Yeah, all right, let's say foot soldier. That's better. yeah, the dichotomy of the etymology of the word itself. It does have infant in the beginning. Right.
Simba Mufasa.
I did like what you did with the switch sides halftime. I thought was smart, so we should probably do that, right? Change game mode, standard, dom. Yeah. It gives us a, we'll do regular for the warm up. How the map flows with people and shit. Science, bitch. I love it. Yeah, that. Thank you for letting me know about Hardline. That helped. That's one of my favorite shows. It's called Slightly Artistic, and it's Oni Plays, one of the like few Let's Players that's always had integrity, that has some of that integrity, and his Running Bros have made some good stuff too, and we'll do some commentary here and there. But they'll draw, and that's what they call the series. Yeah, my real art name is McDonald. Let's go. Right. I agree. secure the objectives.
Securing Charlie.
You need to change the
enemy has Alpha.
On the team with all the bots.
Charlie locked down.
Yeah, that was back in the day before, like, I mean, Twitch and, like, Ustream technically existed in the early 2010s, but they weren't anywhere close to, like, this.
Enemy has B. Securing Bravo.
Try to do start menu and choose again.
Losing Charlie.
Like, let load zoom in.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. UAV on standby. Friendly counter UAV inbound. Hostiles have destroyed your counter UAV. Hostiles have destroyed your UAV.
No, I'm on the FBI side.
Take those positions.
Damn, dude, I'm a fucking
securing
dude.
Alpha.
I almost had B.
Securing B.
I shouldn't have charged. I didn't play charge, but I
chose this. Dropped it.
Losing A.
Alright, I'm right here with it.
Losing A.
Let's go!
So I'm coming to you, so where should I put it?
Enemy took Alpha.
Nice, and immediately got a kill, thank you.
Losing Bravo.
He's dead.
Hostile lightning strike is down. Hostile death machine spinning up.
Well, they did have a start because they were on the wrong team. We're trying to resi win and shit. Crazy ass fucking video game. Lamb damn video game. Sweet love Donald. We gotta go save Tron, Donald. Lay right here is the shot.
Charlie.
I'm trying to lay down. Lay down, pussy. He's out there.
Enemy has charge.
Outside. Oh, dude, our AI just fucking quickscoped the piss out of that kid's face. They're back here, dude. They UAV just shown in this area. Oh, I got killed by my mortal enemy. Fucking thrown on the ground, explosive.
Securing Alpha.
Another bouncing Betty. My turret is
secure.
Anywhere where it is, whatever it is right now. I try not to look at it. Try to feel how well I did. I hopefully surprise myself that I did better than I felt. Because I feel like if you try and pull up your scoreboard too often during any game, it kind of like throws your mental state off. Like, you seem concentrated on the task at hand.
Enemy took A.
Yeah, that's it. UAV helps. You're not blind like a bat.
Securing C.
Oh yeah, the death machine, that's what I heard in the distance.
Charlie locked down.
This is a motherfucking guy. Let's go.
Charlie.
I got a UAV, let's go.
UAV awaiting orders. Counter UAV awaiting orders.
Oh fuck, I need to swap that. That's what I needed to swap.
Hostiles have destroyed your UAV. Sentry gun ready for deployment. Time's almost up.
Got another,
Hostiles have destroyed your counter UAV. Losing Charlie. Hostile care package inbound.
No, I killed them all on the opposite
enemy
side
has
here,
C.
So south. And I should put my other turret opposite over here. On me.
Securing
thank
A.
You, thank you. We got one more before the round is over. I think that, yeah, I was like... Like, wait
a locked down.
fucked at the beginning.
Domination.
We got fucked in the beginning.
Capture the objectives.
Yeah, it's on regular.
Securing
it's
Alpha.
It's on recruit, but it's on normal right now.
A secure.
Regular, I think, is what it's called. That's true, that's true.
Check target!
Yeah, which is good.
Securing
Alpha.
Counter UAV awaiting orders.
Bravo
locked down. Counter UAV inbound. Friendly UAV inbound.
The fucking shit.
Hostiles have destroyed your counter UAV.
He said he committed suicide.
UAV awaiting orders.
Yeah. Well, that's a good point. I put this
losing
up
B. Hostiles have destroyed your UAV. Counter UAV awaiting order.
Merciless already, baby.
Counter UAV inbound. UAV inbound. Sentry gun ready for deployment. Losing A. Hostiles have destroyed your UAV. Securing Charlie.
I was trying to place it down.
A friendly UAV inbound.
It's not like in the best spot.
Locked down.
I'm gonna die anyway, so it don't matter.
Where should I put the second turret?
Okay. I'm right here. I'm right here with you. I'm right behind you. Yeah, I'm right here. Triple nipple with a sentry gun. I picked up your light machine gun.
Securing A.
Sorry, you died. Right, and it's not like multiplayer where the pressure is different with the KD and everything.
Hostile UAV above.
I'm right behind you. I'm just gonna baby.
Losing C.
Baby step in.
UAV on standby.
Dude, your gun just gave me an
overkill.
UAV
on standby.
Holy shit. I'm following fucking Gandalf to Helm's Deep. We're about to fucking clap these AI cheeks. He threw the gauntlet down.
Sentry gun ready to deploy.
Oh no!
Securing
yeah,
Charlie.
It was right in the direction.
Alpha lockdown. Friendly counter UAV inbound.
I got you, Captain.
Losing Alpha. Hostiles have destroyed your UAV. Enemy has Alpha. Be advised, hostile care package inbound.
Yeah. That's cool.
Securing C.
I'm right here with you. That's awesome.
Charlie secure.
Yeah.
Securing A. UAV on standby.
Reloading!
That's okay. You're throwing
UAV
me
awaiting
horror analysis. The best.
Sentry gun ready to deploy.
Intellectual properties creations. Man, as ever made.
RCXD inbound. Losing A.
How many turrets can I personally have up at once?
Enemy has
three.
A.
Four. Alright, we'll put one more here in the middle, just so it holds it all down on the three apex zones. And then I'll save the last
we're
one.
We're losing his fight.
Nice, nice. They're all in here, dude. They're all
securing
in the courtyard.
Alpha.
You're having a raid there.
Securing Alpha. Friendly counter UAV inbound.
Right.
Going
all planes secure and maintain current posture. Hostiles have destroyed your counter UAV.
I got the triple.
Hostile UAV above. Mission
yeah,
block
new
about to expire.
Accident.
Step up. Fire. Losing A. We lost A.
We're going to A. We need this dub. No, I died. Alright, I'll go to C. Come on,
secure. Securing Charlie. secure.
See, that's what I'm talking about, bro. The fucking bouncing Bettys. Trying out the silencer this time. It was pretty solid. That wasn't the best showing of it, but it was pretty solid with that gun.
Good job, squad.
They played.
Stand by for further
weird.
Orders.
Makes sense. That's what I was noticing too. I love standoff. Mm-hmm. No, I agree. Yeah, Newtown, standoff, and carrier are the best, especially when I get my ballista. Oh, and the cargo ship area one. The cargo load. I thought carrier had, like, the actual, like, fucking, like, battle jets on it and shit. The one where it's a lot of shipment cargo, and there's a giant circle in the middle that looks if you... Probably is. I mean, while I'm here, I just gotta change the map, anyways. Yep, it's cargo. You're right. Yep. Yeah, cargo carrier. Raid. Plaza, sometimes. Most of the other ones are sometimes. It's not as, like, I really definitively love or, like, not really fuck with, but I can tolerate those maps. Like, I can with MW2 and 3. Like, those ones, I would say 80%+ of the maps are good. Don't. I got you. That's the way or they'll linger. started. Right, I was giving you some time for that too.
Yeah, something to live with for a little bit.
Alright, I'll start.
Domination. Capture the objective. Securing Charlie. Enemy has Alpha.
Don't explode.
Securing Bravo.
Explosives, always with the explosives, dude. I had 12 in a row kills. I got a merciless one too. Had to frag me for this long because I was fucking with the ass too hard. Nice, just like that. Thank you for avenging me, Grommet. Me boy, with the Hellstorm missile. So, should I put my turret on the opposite corner where you're at? By down card? Okay. I'm rushing over. Cover that side so we can more post up over here.
Losing Charlie.
You just gave me flashbacks when I've gotten a camp with my own sentry. this spawn site, I should put it in this corner first, right?
We've taken the lead.
I was wondering. I was wondering why you're patient for the spawn. Okay, that makes sense. Because it'll guard it, so it'll be a lot harder for them to spawn swap.
Securing B.
Yeah, you just care about this sentry. That's smart. Either way, it's a benefit. But if we have one more, that's a good use of the third one. To put the last one at another DPS. Alright. Makes sense. Thank you for teaching me. Damn it, the fucking explosive is the only way they can kill me, bro. And then you got the cap 40 after that. I saw that in the kill feed. I guess this was, they thought that was more epic. You blew up their claymore with them, and then you came in and finished them off with a cap 40. I was excited to see that adrenaline pistol kill. I love those. But regardless of the pistol, just however it's used, if it's like some John Wick Matrix shit. Yep. Oh yeah, you still went and ran in their spawn and decimated their ass. because I did get that overkill with it, and I did do some work with it too. Stuff situated, just let me know. And then we'll play multiplayer after this. I'm down for Newtown again. But I definitely want to play multiplayer after this. That's 160. Yeah, that's the one I went 20-4 on. Yep. You know, that's exactly when we were starting our chat or whatever, and I wasn't quite over to Black Ops 2 yet, but while you were getting your side of things situated and I played a match or two online, that's the one where I was going crazy with the MTAR with Hardline on. And I was just destroying their assholes, dude. It was crazy. That was when I went, when I said I went 14, I was 14-1, then died, and then was technically 14-2. It was on that board. You're right, like, usually what I do is I get up in the perch points that look out from the far ends of the map, and then instead of going out and down and exposing yourself, you go through the back tunnels and just go through it. Already aimed, very slow, waiting to just decimate a motherfucker until you can get to the more area, like when you're going down the steps to the corners and shit. It's like the middle part where it's more inside the building, instead of closer to the tram. Train tracks and the train itself and shit. Oh, and it's our town, it's our map we have warmed up on. Good shit. I know, right? We'll get it. Don't believe the society's lies.
There we go. I got overkill now too, so I ain't gonna be using a pistol.
Oh hell yeah. Oh yeah, I'm level 43. I got that white. Oh no, I got ballistic. There we go. I got the ballistic.
The machine gun you talking about?
QBB?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Forward.
You get three with primary gun.
Oh man, I just killed three people in a row. No help, that's great. Like butter. And then I get C4 to tie a tail as old as time, my guy. Alright, I'm here with you, bro. I got your backup. I hear you. I'm here with you. Good, nice, he's over here too. There's another one.
Oh, he's camping.
I'm running to you. And we had to take those two motherfuckers down the line now. Alright, I'm gonna hold right here, okay? I got me 34. I will. He's almost dead. No, I failed, but it's okay, I tried. He's cheating, coach. He's mad that we're winning, coach. Come on, I'm waiting. He's at your car again. Yeah, let's go ahead. He's a cheater, pumpkin eater. I'ma join you. They have bands on this COD? Cause I never experienced that on any other.
You know what to do.
Okay. So they did it before Master Queen. Save your KV, so like how it doesn't matter. That's the only benefit of leaving. Dude, my teammates are. I tried to join. Just wait until you get fully live loaded back in. So. No. Please don't kill me. No. Dude, I gotta send you a picture of this, bro. Dude, he put it at, before I join you, he put an asset in the game where it's a fucking block man giving a BJ to another block man. And it's like actually like moving. Well, it's rated M mature. We don't, did it more than once. It was enough. He did it more than once. He was on the Yeah. And it was like back to back for you too. Let me send you this picture, dude. This shit was fucking hilarious. I was laughing about. I've seen some pretty cool mods. Like one time, yeah, dude, and it was bobbing back and forth. The one on, yeah. That's why I was dying laughing randomly over comms a few minutes ago. Right? Oh, I'm so glad it's on Twitch. I'll have to make a clip of it. That's fucking. You know, but it was so funny. You're like, either you know what'll be. This is a great warm up. like, that's what he said to the chick. You know, this is a great warm up. Right. Yeah, it's just like a Lego person with a Lego person, but the one standing up was static, but the one was like bobbing from like, I would say, from the lower like mid region of the human shape of block textures. But I've seen it before on like MW2. You know, high rise where it has like the helicopter on the top pad, and you got the two skyscraper top office buildings opposing each other and shit. In MW2. He teleported twice this attack, where they choose me to teleport me on top of one of the skyscrapers and gives me, like, ammo and turrets to fuck with, and then I already had a sniper on the map, so I could just snipe people from up there, and then whenever I run out of ammo, I just commit suicide. That's one where a guy was, showing a carousel of, and, like, a rotating helicopter of it's like in-game assets. Nice kill. What was that you got a kill with? You shot the van in a that emblem is for the kill feed. Oh, this bots missions are really helping, dude. Thank you so much, dude. They've been helping me on undub too as well. And I need to like always warm up with that first. Any online multiplayer though, just like have that in a repertoire. I'm coming. Nice, he's over here to the right.
Friendly hellstorm missile hit.
He's up top. He's up top. Nice, he got the quad. Good for him. No, he used he's hellstorm missile. Good quad. Really? I thought I was right by it. It was a hellstorm missile. There was in their spawn. I got UAV for us.
UAV inbound.
Yep. Swap. Got my most mercy. Got counter UAV along with the 2 AV we got right now. Let's go, UAV. Inbound. He's coming to you. I'm coming to you. I'm gonna help you hold it down. He's over here. You're welcome. I'm right here with you, bro. Alright, just direct me where I'm looking down that way. I'm looking down the way. Yeah, I'll just keep swiveling. I'll just keep swiveling and I'll call out. Alright, I'm looking down the other way. Most of our team is on that side, so they shouldn't come that way. So they should be the opposite. Yeah, that way.
Mm-hmm.
Nice, good shit, good shit.
Killer,
yeah, let our right shield when we go out and take the heat. All right, you get on tank. I'll cover your flank. Up top window. Crossway got a little hitties. I got a little hitties on him still. Wait to get the Melissa. My Melissa 13, my baby. Alright, so where should I put my turret? I see yours on the tank is the first one to place. Okay. Oh, yeah, they're on the other. I see him. He's around the bale hay. He's on the bale hay. He's blending in. He's got the hood and sniper and shit. Be careful. I'm coming right back to you, bro. I'm not that far. Alright, I'm right here with you. I just put a turret over there for now. Your turret shooting. Oh, we just got two dead on a opposite ranch outside. Nice kill, turret. Going up in the building. Nice lightning kill. Let's go.
Lightning strike coordinates received inbound.
know we didn't really iron this one out yet. Right. You know, but the teach me and like really. Got him, bitch. The duel was one hard fought, but one nonetheless. Long shot. But what I was referencing, oh, 7-2? You went 25-0, load! Oh, it's on Twitch, baby. Oh, you just clap them alien cheeks, bro. Just having fun and just getting your groove back. Yeah! Oh. Oh, fuck your riot shield, bitch. Dude, that was great. And we had a 10-1, a 21-5. Damn, bro. We were running the fade on them fools. I got my bloodthirsty. I got all my kill streaks. That means a lot to me. Especially after warming up. Yeah, it was. So you can teach me more. Yeah, and top windows. Should I point it to the back corner? Because they sometimes spawn over there. Okay, I'll just do the opposite arc. Okay. But yeah, the tank's really good because that provides a lot of armor buffer for them to not be able to take it out so easily, and it's uplifted so they can't just run up and try and knife it and shit. And it gives it. Yeah, I've noticed that. Great advantage with the viewpoint, exactly. DOS B Fox, good sir.
Time to earn your bread, grunts.
I'm following you. Yep, I'm right with you. Nice. Right here, there's another one. To the left, good shit. There might be one more. I'm waiting. I'm looking from the tractor. I don't see anybody in mid. Alright. There is another one behind the wall too, I saw. Alright, I'm checking your flank. Just make sure they don't pop up out of nowhere. I like this tractor tire. Thank you. They're gonna start getting froggy over here. He's right there. I tried. Ah! The barrel took a good amount of my bullets. I'm just waiting. I did get an assist on that guy, so that guy that got us did get killed, but there's probably another over here. I'm approaching. Alright, we're clear over here at tractor. That's always rough.
UAV inbound.
Damn it! Overexposed, that was my fault. I got two, but I should have done a lot better. Back over to you. There's a guy I was tracing for a while and finally got him.
Friendly care package.
Yeah, no idea I was there the whole time. Yeah, they know they were getting thrashed. In bottom house. Yeah. bitch. You thought I forgot about you. They're close to you, bro. I'm looking over to you. I'm coming up quick. He's right there. Good shit. I saw that. Nice headshot. Nice kill. Nice kill. There's still more coming up on it. Another one, coach. Got UAV calling it in. Get the faster. Gotta put the hurt on him. I got the last one over here. I'm coming over. I'm coming over. Alright, I'm here with you, bro.
Counter UAV on standby.
I just called him counter. They're fucked. He's down. He's down. Got my bloodthirsty, baby. Let's fucking go. Nice. Do it to it. Nice, you gave me an assist with killing that one guy with it, thank you. Alright, I'm just gonna hold the line over here. Hold the line!
Friendly care.
When it's more secure, I'm gonna jump up on the tank and place my turret, BT Dubs. Alright, you're already up there. Your turret's doing work. Alright, so you said the opposite. So, how? So, right here? Well, I died.
Counter UAV inbound.
That's a good point. I got him, I got him. I'm just waiting. Oh, well, that don't even matter. Nice, 3.0, baby, and I almost got a 3.0. Yay! Yeah. Ranch boy, baby. Shot through the heart with a golden sniper. You got quick scope, you fat bitch. Wow. Right.
Good shot. Good bullets are bad for your health, Donnie.
Okay, so would we just keep stacking them in a north, south, east, west direction till all four are up there on the tank? Alright, just however you feel like it should be posted up at the time. I know you'll direct me. Like, map by map, I know it's going to be different. Like, why placing it there is different and, like, more optimal. We got try hard panty on the other team. That was on our team. He's gonna be sweating. It's 4 o'clock in the morning, but he's gonna be sweating like it ain't fucking like 30 degrees out, even down here right now. 32. It's gonna be a cold ass day today, Donald. Don't forget your fucking Donald. We're going to be traversing wherever Frozen takes place with Elsa.
Team deathmatch. They can't
like
know we were here. Erase all hostiles. We've taken the advantage.
I'm up here with you, dude. I love this spot. It's so fucking OD. And just keep swiveling around, you know? I wish I could put a claymore right there, but... Get the duck out of here, Donald! I ran, then I died. So both. Oh no, he's right there!
Control.
Oh my gosh, I cannot believe I survived a C4 blast. Thank you. No! No way! way did that just happen? He's a savage, bro. Good for him. He's only a level 2 first run through. Yeah, he's down there. He's down there. I got bouncing Betty. Just, yeah, we'll just wait until he charges you. You know he's going. There's a guy where I can believe, though, in that fucking building. I'm trying to get over there as quickly as possible and kill as many motherfucking agents as possible. At least my teammate killed him. Good shot. Ooh, you got me, bro. There's one in courtyard. He's to the right. He's to the right. I got him. They're gonna come through the fucking department store and shit. Yeah, I'm gonna just chill with you.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. We're winning this fight. We've lost control.
We're in mid right now, like true mid. There's two of them over there. They're in the fucking club and shit. Coming over. Crazy with it, bro. I'm right here with you. I'm following you. Right there. Yeah, our team sucks balls. Right, yeah, they just never miss a bullet shot. Yeah, I've been killed by the same guy like 5 times.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
That That's crazy.
Agents, mission profile has not been achieved. RTB for retasking.
Yeah, the guy not missing with a snipe, the scorpion guy that would never die. He never was able to kill him. I shot him so much. They got plowed. Yeah, it is very consistent. It sucks. Yeah, it defies a lot. Fucking hell, mate. Alright, the guy would never let me kill on our team this time, but everybody that has high points is on the other team. It's gonna be hell. Look at that skill-based matchmaking, Donald. Ain't it fair, Donald? They had 30 kills, or at least 30 kills worth in points.
Team deathmatch.
Dear Lord Donald, save us, Lord in heaven.
Use this fight to fuel our cause.
Alright, I'll back you up. No! Dude, he did it to me too. There's no way. He was flashing everything. Oh, I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it. Dude, I watched that kill cam on both of us. That was stupid as fuck. That was behind the pro tanks and everything. Sniper, and that's not even the ballista, it's a slow aim. Yeah, exactly.
UAV on standby. UAV inbound.
I just got UAV. Never miss a day in his life. He was shooting bullseyes out of the pussy, Donald. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, exactly. And my KD was atrocious compared to that. Yeah, he shot the face, cocksucker. Must be nice to be built with them cybernetics to have aimbot with whatever controller you use, Donald. You cybernetic duck.
Yeah.
Cyborg turkey from Christmas Pass. Aqua Team. On top of their cheeks, I got a UAV again. It's only because I haven't encountered a sniper guy that much this game, like at all. Oh, he climbed up the ladder! Teammate took care of him. No, you're fine. You're fine. I just always try and give it a little bit more of a chance just to see how I can work it. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, that was horse shit. That was complete horse manure grade A. USDA certified horse manure. For quite so long. Despite what the game may say, what's actually happening, crazy press. nothing but the DSR. Whatever, there's no... Oh, you better have used that on me, you fat bitch. You better pulled out the B2R. I'm going 12 and 7, top of our leaderboard. We're 44 to their 41, so doing okay. Compared to how the last match was going and all the bullshit. I'm sorry I couldn't save you, Donald. I tried! Sorry, he stuck me with the crossbow, but I durka-durka'd him with it. At least I got 3 in a row. Or 2, maybe? I can count right. Oh, he's get randomly C4'd, of fucking course, dude, out of the gauntlet of human beings on my team.
Whew.
It's a tale as old as time. No! I was prepared and I failed. That's on me. That was totally... I deserve
it.
I got hit with the retard ray. Then I revenged him, Morty. Went back to Wendigo to get me green cube. Oh no. Oh, bullshit, Donald. I love it when no one can kill you in a straight true gun battle in these games. It's so crazy. Dude, the guy that never misses, he just whips the corner and just quickscopes me right in the face. Dude, he was holding a left trigger for maybe 0.2 seconds and just instantly shoots me in the head. Like, barely the scope is anywhere near the center of the screen, let alone, like, actually showing the crosshairs and shit. Yeah, alright, dick sucker. He's whacking somebody off at Activision, bro. Not that they own it anymore, but back in the day, they certainly did. Yeah, true. This is the Call of Duty teams as a whole. He's making... Yeah, that's his sugar daddies. He flies out to Montreal, Seattle, Washington D.C., California, getting railed by
hostile UAV incoming.
Oh no, please! We won by one, Grom at 75.
Your will has given you strength.
And I ended up going positive 1, 15-14 against that horse maneuver. Nobody did crazy that match. Mostly negatives on both sides. I mean, they're just lucky I don't have all the shit yet. They just suck it. I cannot wait to be able to quickscope with the ballista. Like, these ones aren't even ready. And I can't wait to get the iron sights with it. Reconnecting the party. Oh yeah, I've always disliked trick shots. Yeah, I just hoped and pray to God RNG and quantum mechanics and divine intervention get that font right. See, that's what the clip they don't show you. The fucking, like, hour stream of trying to get one. Even if somebody was standing still to still try and land one. Until you get good enough at cheesing it. Oh, well, how he was doing it was bullshit. Yeah. I won't deny that, but it's so satisfying with the ballista, because you can take the scope off, so it's like a single shot marksman rifle, like the MK14 carbine, but actually has deadly force behind it. I usually use it from range, not up close. That's awesome. Yeah, being good with the ACOG on any sniper is really hard. That's really cool.
I'm going to...
station will have their awesome pizzas, giant slices. You got pepperoni cheese breakfast, which is Alfredo sauce with Italian sausage balls and cheese. It's really good. And then there's a supreme spicy pizza, but the pepperoni and breakfast pizza do my stomach right. Great protein and carb load. And then I'll eat some chips to get a true carb load, and then have a sweet to increase the blood sugar.
No, it's a drink. It's all for $3.25. It's sorry as fuck.
I should be done cooking in 20 minutes. And then I'll finish my, been watching an anime called Dance, which is like, word. So yeah, the OG first. I'll eventually watch all the, right. It's kind of like if Berserk was set in like the then modern era instead of like, you know, like the 1500s, Dark Ages or whatever. Like a more, it shows like the fucked upness of humanity in different ways. And I think it does a good critique of it. It kind of reminds me of like if Death Note went like more mature on like that aspect of what questions and like thought processes it would bring the viewer and characters through. Of like, you know, what does it mean to be human and like how to treat others and like people's crazy impulses when put in certain situations or stuff they'll do. Well, yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like a more mature, you know, fucked up variation of it, for sure. I want to read the manga, though. I read some of the later chapters, and it gets crazy. Like, eventually the planet understands that there's, like, an alien force trying to invade and shit. And, Kay is in, like, the end. They may still be coming out with new chapters for it. Eventually it became, like, monthly. But I had watched the first few episodes a long time ago, like, I want to say, like, 2015, well, a long time ago now, it hurts to think about, but, like, 2015, 2016, I watched the first few episodes, so I was like, alright, word, I can get behind, you know, finishing the series eventually. After I finish that, I'll start reading the manga on the side. I'm almost fully caught up with rereading One Piece manga, because it's a lot quicker, it doesn't have all the filler, and it's colorized, so it's more, like, poppy, and I've already seen the anime and read majority of the manga once before. And that was in black and white only. Like, this is the first time I've ever seen it in color outside the anime depictions. So, it's nice to see. And then, like, people will leave comments and stuff, which is cool. So, you can have some more interaction basis on it. And then you can check your history and stuff. You can see, like something or comment back. But anyways. Probably gonna watch maybe like some Higurashi, which is another good fucked up anime that's like psychological thriller. Takes place in like a village in Japan that's more like all traditional and shit. And they have like the cotton drifting festival, and they basically like have a curse that like every year at the cotton drifting festival, someone appears dead and someone goes missing, like spirited away, but they can't find like any remnants of them outside of like, you know, people's memories of them and shit. And I also need to read all of Elf and Lead, because I read like the last few chapters to see how the ending for that differed from the anime. And it's, like, one of the best endings for anything I've ever read. Yeah, she has they're called Vectors. She's a Diclonia. She has, like, psychic arms as Vectors. Yeah, it was a great 13-episode series, and the manga goes way more in-depth, and it's, like, 110 to 120 chapters. And, like, 13 episodes is, like, I would say 20 to 30 chapters. Right. See, they need to do the same thing for Soul Eater. They need to Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood that shit. Because, like, Soul Eater Evans doesn't become a true Death Scythe in the 54-episode anime. But by chapter 50, he's a full-fledged true Death Scythe. And, like, Maka can use him as a witch broom to fly on. and then they get more powers. You know, it's like a Super Saiyan 2 Teen Gohan power-up is the way to think about it. Like, something that's actually game-changing for the main character, not just, like, the base power-up that you should expect to normally happen in any shonen. It's, like, the level beyond. So it's, like, more up in arms, like, what that really means when they get in, like, battles and, like, interact with different characters and shit, right? And then they do, like, a dark story for the third arc from, like, chapter 50 to about, I would say, like, 80. And then it turns into, I'm not sure if you've ever seen Soul Eater, but in the opening it has the crescent blood smiling moon. They fight on that. One of them learns how to fly because he understands that to be a god or fight against gods, you have to be able to fly. Or at least, like, not let your footing being fucked up, like, throw you off kilter where they're just gonna, like, wombo combo your ass. So he learns how to fly by, like, kicking his shuriken out, like, so fast that he's, because he's a ninja, so he has, like, you know, speed where he can create after images and shit. So by the time his shuriken is ahead of him, as part, because in this series, the weapons are souls, and they can turn into, like, just like in Bleach, but those are all swords for the most part. In this one, it can be guns, a scythe, ninja shuriken, or, like, variations of different ninja weapons, like nunchucks and katanas and shit, Blackstar would use. But it's pretty good. There's certain manga where, like, it definitely needs a true anime rendition, and, like, once everybody gets over this Iseki bullshit trip that they've been pumping and dumping for, like, a while now. So, do you know what that genre is?
Tell us, Steve.
Yeah.
So,
I need some breakfast, man.
It's, so the main character dies and then gets spirited away to an alternate universe where they have, like, all their memories and knowledge of the previous world they were in. But they're, like, it's usually, like, they're of this age, but they get sent to medieval times of some variety. Whatever variants of magic and stats and RPG elements, but it's an anime, is, like, you know, whatever it is they're going for. There's only a select few that are really good, like ReZero. Because they actually, like, tackle the mature aspects of, like, what that would really mean instead of having too much of a fantastical element to everything. They show magic and shit, like elves and orcs and shit, but, like, it's not, like, it's more the focus of the characters and what they appreciate life and shit like that. You know, it makes it deep. And, dude, that fence was absorbing all of that shit. He's a savage. Oh, teammate, I got you.
Motherfucker. Aww.
Yeah, I clapped your cheeks. And I got clapped. They've earned, very more than earned, to not have to do this. Yeah, that's a good point. And Universal Studios has made Harry Potter popular in Japan. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, live action shit, anime, either inverse or reverse.
UAV online.
I like that idea. Yeah.
what the fuck?
UAV online. The enemy is jamming our radar. Friendly Predator missile inbound.
Kill him, there's no way, dude. He was already hurt. There's a teammate. Fucked him up. Tomorrow I should have enough for my car to pay that off, and then Saturday, Sunday, I'll definitely have the other 400 I need for Brent to get to her.
Your best is again.
Right, and I didn't have to spend too much. Like, all it was two separate tents and gas, and still have a Mondays and Thursdays are like half weekend days, luckily. They're not too slow. So there's like time for the afternoon. Like, dude, I got something in the airport from someone like 20 minutes away.
Enemy event UAV spotted.
Gave me like the reserve that I could take a few hours off to help a homie out, you know, do my good deeds for the day. Because he's helped me out too and not be stranded
enemy
for an hour plus at the shop waiting for your oil to get changed because there's a line to finally get to your vehicle and shit, you know what I mean? And like he was doing some other stuff too for all throughout the weekend, you know, I'll be working and shit, so it'll be nicer, like, just concentrate on working.
Hostiles jamming our radar.
That's a very comfortable situation. I really like that job. And I don't have any erroneous car stuff, like, oil change, got that done last. I had all my travel expenses already done and paid for between that week of traveling with my dad. And he did help me out with some money for travel back expenses. And once I got here to help, you know, me get like fresh weeks of groceries and some other, like body wash and conditioner and stuff. That shit ain't cheap nowadays. It's like 6 to 10 if you want the good stuff that's actually worth even getting and actually putting on your person. That makes sense. They would have the least pollutants in it. have to go to like some whole like some beauty place. Well, that's a good point. Yeah, you can just ship it to yourself. Fair enough. Abandoned ship. Oh yeah, easily. Yeah, that is an unfortunate missing loss. Smoke the finest green. Yeah, the have an awesome rest of your day, night, afternoon, evening, morning, whenever, wherever, across all time, space, and dimensions. Means a call your Myoki out. Thanks for coming by and checking out the Twitch stream. Means a lot. Have an awesome one on all Twitch stream tomorrow. Peace to do. Have an awesome weekend.